talk. Suppose it makes me a talk killer. No. Talk Slayer! I quite like the sound of that. Talk Slayer! From now on, I will be known as the Talk Slayer!
I see. Do not worry. Take you into battle soon.
That cargo lover will have no idea what hit him.
Drink it. Did something just move? You're dead!
Feast. I cannot smell what is being cooked, and for that I am grateful.
That must have hurt!
I kill Tarks, and you're a Tark!
Gravewalker tried to shame me, but I embraced the mark and added many others. Now I stand before you not with shame, but pride.
Let's see how fast you can run!
If you return, does the shame of your defeat burn your soul? Do you want revenge? Well, come, face me. I will gladly humiliate you again.
Vula.
Drain the blood! Feel the poison inside you!
We broke that!
Made for a shooter!
Run!
to bury Shrock like you. I'm gonna burn ya! Take my life. You take on a debt to my blood brother, and he will see that it is paid.
You're going to be my medicine! I'm going to mix your innards up into jelly and rub it into my face and wrap the whole thing in your flayed skin!
You will suffer for your crime. My blood brother will not have died for nothing. I will make what you did to him seem nothing more than a gentle caress. Submit to me!
Let's teach you a lesson, shall we?
We're running out of victims already?
Eyes up, Caragor! Just try me!
He despised the greed of men, the predictability of the dwarfs. But most of all, he hated the elves, who wished to embalm the world. Middle-earth will change, he told me. It will bend to my will. It will not be fixed in place.
push, Krimp.
We need to return to Minas Morgul.
And see what the Witch King has wrought.
Stand for 1,000 years.
Rash.
I see the ranger. Say,
the Witch King has made his home here.
When our army is ready, we will cast him out.
The orcs are obsessed with rings, more so than coins or jewelry of equal value. They snatch them from prisoners immediately, and what happens to these rings is anyone's guess. We rarely find orcs actually wearing them.
Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Thula. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
Then we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets.
Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Minas Ithil stood for too long.
The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever.
We are conquerors! What was that? Did you tell me the other day? Your grog rations all finished. I don't think so.
No.
Oh, no, you're right. I'm gone. You said you'd give me them all money. That's... Down!
Destroy the Nazgul forever. There must be a way.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
All I want to do is fly on a drake. Not too much to ask.
Dying's easy in Mordor. You don't get extra points for a spectacular death.
I want to...
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you. You will not defeat the servants of the Witch King. You will become me. Watch as I massacre your followers.
He has robbed us of our followers.
Been done to you. Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army